bullets.
It killed Colonel Flack. You wanted to share this with the press. It's proof the American government was behind Project Starfish the whole time.